So what should you use if you need a complex data storage system? Well, there's one more system, the Indexed Database API, also called IndexedDB for short. Indexed Database was designed in response to WebSQL and its SQLite variant. Indexed Database is not a SQL API, it's a simpler index storage system on which you could build an optimized query implementation, like a SQL variant. This means it isn't optimized to a particular query system. Instead, when you create your database, you define what indexes you want to use. If you've never done database storage before, IndexedDB may take a little bit of getting used to, but it's actually pretty straightforward. The spec itself has some really good examples in it. This code is based on the spec. First, you need to open your database, and you need to be prepared to initialize the database if it hasn't been opened before. When you initialize the database, you can define the indexes in the database, that is, what attributes are easily searchable. You can change this later, too, you just have to upgrade the database. And of course, you can inspect the databases in the developer tools to see what's going into the IndexedDB store and check to make sure it's organized the way you want it. Just go into the Resources tab, select IndexedDB, and there you go. You can see your objects right there. If you expand them, you can even see the values.